We have to take the exhum, and I should really spend the rest of my turn entombing, actually, to set up for the kill next turn, is actually what we should be doing. But it helps me concentrate, Harbinger. Let's see, what do I want to do here? You really liked Entomb on upkeep that turn? Should stop saying children. Tell her it's a game. Hey, what's up, MTG Burning Trees? Yeah, I'm playing Fins. This is a new variant. This is Doomsday Fins. Doom Fins. I mean, we know we're definitely therapying. It's just a matter of what else am I doing with this turn. I mean, we're definitely taking the exhum. Yeah, I run two mocks. I like being explosive. It's just, I think, better. Alright, well, we know we're definitely gonna therapy the exhum. But beyond that, I'm not sure what I'm doing with my turn. I can't let him get the Iona is the reason, by the way, guys, if you're wondering why. He must be newer to Reanimator because this is a new Iona. Let's see. I mean, yeah, I could play the children, but I think I'm supposed to just entomb. Entombing is fine here because he already has a scary thing in his graveyard. So if he does top deck and exhum, at least I get a Grizzlebrand. Which isn't great because he'll just bounce it with the Tide Spout, but, you know. What did I cut for it? I don't remember white faces. Yeah, the question is, do you want to entomb now before he draws something like a Daze? If he draws nothing, I also can just straight up kill him with a Grizzlebrand, or an Emrakul. The only reason I would do it now is to play around Daze. It would literally be the only reason to entomb now is to play around Daze. I think 14. We gotta really think about this. This turn changes everything. I mean, we got one more game against this guy. We did take game one, so even if we lose this, there's still a chance. I only play one Limduel's Vault. It's a really hard card to have room for. I used to run zero. Oh, let's see. I mean, I don't hate playing children. It's just if he bounces a land, then I'm not going off next turn unless I entomb now. I'm gonna play around the, yeah. I'm gonna do it. I'm not in love with it. But I'm gonna do it. Okay, he top decked to reanimate. That's perfect. If he's feeling clever, he should hit my Grizzle. Yes! I love it. We lost here regardless, though. He was gonna hit an Iona. Yes! I love it. And since he's bounced the Underground Sea, there's no potential for me to top deck. There's no potential to top deck like a Dark Ritual or what have you. Yeah, we're gonna have to play another game against this guy. He top decked so well there. We got a one. But I mean, Iona locks me out too. It's an obvious Iona on block. And I assume my opponent's competent. I might be saying a lot, but I assume he's competent. I mean, there's the ritual, but it's just too late. Alright, let's go one more game. I do get to play Skong, which is huge. He didn't have any graveyard hate, so I think I just jammed the same strategy. Yeah, I don't think I sideboard at all in this matchup. Still, I'm still standing by that. Let's just go Grizzlykan, let's get a good 7, let's kill him. That's the plan. Like, us being on the play is huge. Our hand hate spells become much stronger, for example. Or our discard spells, whatever you want to call them. They become much, much stronger. Much stronger. Yeah. Let's just run it back. Oh shit, it's always a possibility. I was playing around Daze, not Reanimate. We lost it regardless though, because he can just reanimate the Iona on black. Yes, it is, Aggroman. This hand's okay. It's not quick though, it doesn't kill. I mean, it can strip his hand, if, you know. It does a good job stripping my opponent's hand, but it doesn't really do anything else. It's a turn one Thoughtseize, but I'm not killing him. Now, our 6 could be much worse. Our 6 comes with a scry, though. I mean, arguably, this hand's just a bunch of mana. Oh, man. I'm just thinking here, team. Trust in the brainstorm and the ponder. It's usually just better to have the pieces, Quick Kron. It's usually better just to have the pieces. Lazar would mulligan. Yeah, I mean, I like mulliganing. This hand might not win. As far as Tinfin's hands, it's rather slow. That's Quick Kron, that's not necessarily true. It is much, much better just to have the pieces than to try to cantrip into them. We got 9 minutes to think about it. This isn't going to be a fast matchup by any stretch of the matchup. Or it's going to be a fast matchup, excuse me, so 9 minutes, drop in the bucket. Okay. Mulligan to 6. Mulligan to 5. We can shuffle them away. Oh wow, Coffin Purge. He does have a piece of graveyard hate. So I have to play through a force and a coffin. Gross. This is really good in the matchup, by the way. That means I have to go off multiple times. We should have maybe considered switching. Cock, thanks for the follow. Yeah, oh man. Snap, take, brainstorm. Do you realize how good this is in the matchup? Oh, he doesn't have a block source. Oh, that's true, he doesn't block for the purge. We just have to hope that he doesn't draw it. I gotta go fast then. There's a therapy. So this will break us through the force of will. We have to break through the force of will as well. Salty Sona, thanks for the follow. You like shuffling there, John? Thought Season 2, fantastic. That's really good for us. Gib Tuck, thanks for the follow. I'm trying to think what I want to put back. The therapy gets worse and worse the longer since I've seen his hand. Put back the pedal in the Thoughtseize. Chick, thanks for the follow. I do play Modern, yeah. There's a chance, Salty. What's up, Stacks? Just have to play around a daze. There's the shallow, and there's a land drop. We're so close. It really sucks I can't go off this turn. I have to literally hope he bricks one more time. It's really likely that he hits his Coffin Purge now. And I'm gonna have to find multiple reanimate spells. Should have put land back and Thoughtseize this turn, says Quickrong. Thoughtseizing the Coffin Purge doesn't solve anything. It's got flashback, dude. It doesn't solve anything. I was hoping for a Dark Ritual as well. Or another Petal or Chromox. I hope he shuffles. Chose not to shuffle, so there's the land. Oh, okay, so with a Lotus Petal, it means I only have to play around it once. Double days, but he can only use one. The Coffin Purge, I mean, taking the Coffin Purge doesn't change anything, really. I mean, it means he can only use it once. But the fact that he's going off with a Lotus Petal means he can only use it once as well. If there was a land with that Ponder, he would have taken it.